I smell like crap.
Ew, blow your nose.
I feel like utter crap today.
There's my mom.
We are in Kailua. And we're going to the doctor's. I have a therapy session today.
Okay, mom.
You guys are so weird. So we are just waiting for food. We're currently at Zippy's.
Lots of birthday cards for me. Ted, his friend Dobby calls around.
Oh my god. Stupid.
My birthday.
Wait, I wanna see.
The tete.
The little tete bear.
The tete. The tete bear.
Oh, I knew it was you.
Hi, sis. George.
Hi. Hey, yo. Oh, this is all reserved. Hi, nice. Oh. No, hi, nice to meet you. Hi. 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 I'm Paul's wife. Yeah.
So the menu is the thin one, and then the drinks are the yellow one.
Where are you here?
We are at the Damien Memorial Class of 2007 class reunion. It has been 10 years. Do you feel old yet? I didn't want to go to mine, so I came to his next.
He wants to sign up.
Just talking and catching up with all of his friends, and I'm just cracking up because they're so funny. These private school kids. I'm gonna go back out there.
Three more all day.
No.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Whoa. Oh my god. I feel like if I sneeze any harder, I might just burst an ovary.
How
are
we going?
You have fun?
I did, they're fun.
they're a laugh.
Oh, they're funny.
They're all a laugh. I had fun.
It was good.
Yeah. It was nice getting to know everyone.
Well, that's not everybody.
I know that's not everyone, but just them.
I miss JC and he. Oh, I miss the he man.
I think he's coming later.
How long is it?
Huh?
Like, 2 a.m.
What in the world?
Yeah. I mean, they're going somewhere else after, though.
Where?
I think they're going to strip club.
I guess so.
We have
to be responsible adults. And go
I
home.
I had to lie.
And go home to our son.
I had to lie.
For what?
To get out of there.
Uh-huh.
They're like, oh, where are you going? It's only like 9 o'clock. I was like, oh. Mm-hmm. I gotta leave before the sobriety test starts because I live all the way away now.
Told him that I was getting sick.
Nah. It's like a little tight brotherhood. Where we have, I mean, because everyone in there, they weren't just jocks. They weren't just like band mates. Because it was so small, the school was small, everyone was in every other thing. So, I mean, because we have a small class of 72 people,
uh-huh.
I mean, we were just everywhere.